Hello, wonderful. This is Sarah K Ramsey here to talk about what toxic people are amazing at and what we can learn from them. And I put yes, really, because there's so many things we don't want to learn from them. We don't want to learn to be more selfish. We don't want to learn manipulation. We don't want to learn projecting. We don't want to learn avoiding our problems. So there's so many things we don't want to learn from them. But I do want to point out something we can learn from them, okay? Because I've heard it, if I've heard it once, I've heard it 1,000 times. And they're like, how do toxic people always win? They always come out smelling like roses. They avoid, you know, consequences. They always get out of problems. Everyone always forgives them. They think they're great. Okay, so what are they doing? What are they doing, and what can we learn from them in that situation? Because they are winning sometimes, right? And how are they winning? Okay. So, toxic people typically do not have the guilt centers, right, that are that we have. We feel guilty about everything. We feel like everything's our fault. They just go forward. I heard someone, they took a medicine that made them, like, blocked some empathy stuff in their brain and made them, their brain become more like a narcissist would be. And they said it was like driving a car as fast as you can and not letting off the gas. Okay, which is a crazy thing. But they move forward no matter what. And they have this incredible confidence to know, in their case, that they can get away with it. But I want to transfer that to you guys and transfer that confidence to your life and that I can get through this. We had a Q&A yesterday, my Wondrous Woman group, and we were talking about all the crazy things happening in our world right now. And I said, I have overcome so much in my life. Whatever this looks like, whatever happens in the future, I know I can overcome that too, because I am still stuck with me. Yes, I'm happily married. Yes, I have the 2 best kids in the world. Yes, I have this. Yes, I have that. You know, I've created this amazing life for myself, but anything can happen. But you know what's not going to happen? I'm not going to let me down. I will always and forever be stuck with me from birth to death. And I'm the only person I'm stuck with my entire life, even though I am happily married and I am in a great relationship, changing the cross on my legs. I have to show you all my ocean view here in a second. So the toxic people always seem to come out on top because they believe they can. They have this confidence, this belief that, like, oh, I can get out of that, or I can maneuver that. Okay. And I don't want you to do that. But I do want you to look at situations and think of all the things you have already overcome. Think of all the barriers you've already broken through. Think of all the hard nights you survived. Think about all the times you cried yourself to sleep and picked yourself up the next morning. Think of all the times that you showed up for you. And I'm guessing if you're in this group, you want there to be more of those. You want there to be more opportunities for you to show up for you. More opportunities for you to finally get yourself out of the back seat and put yourself in the front seat. More opportunities for you to create wins and successes in your life. And I did a post earlier about, you know, people say, oh, you're so lucky that, you know, you have love, and you're so lucky you have this, you're so lucky you have this. And I was like, that's not luck. That is not luck. And I'm gonna do some interviews with some people from my that have known me for a long time, and they can tell you it was not luck. It was sheer determination. So what we can learn from toxic people, they are determined to win. And today I want you to think of all the things you've already overcome and figure out a way for you to win today. Have a great day.